could have saved her.
That's not you, Arthur. There are others better placed to help Morgana.
I didn't think
it's not your fault if long journey ahead tomorrow. Get some sleep.
I haven't seen you smile these past 3 days.
I'm not sure there's a great deal to smile about.
I live with the risk of being exposed every day. If I don't take this opportunity, maybe I'll spend the rest of my life having to hide who I really am.
But you couldn't keep a secret. If your life depended on it, you'd be surprised.
What's that supposed to be?
Nothing.
Something happened you're not telling me about?
No.
I know I'm a prince, so we can't be friends.
Condemned himself. No more to be said.
Rain is lost all, and he doesn't even know.
He can't. Not yet.
You're Arthur's servant, nothing more. Otherwise, you tell him the truth.
Me and my truth, we sit in.
It's not like you to be silent.
Kingdom's future is at stake.
And a man's life.
What should we do?
Baby girl, it's just me.
I was born with.
If I can't use magic, I might as well die.
I am as well to die.
Understood, but at least I look this good.
I always thought if things had been different, we'd have been good friends.
Yeah.
I'd like to just pre-eaten.
Leave me.
Go.
If you ever say anything like that again, I swear you'll join me in exile forever.
Wow. I have many talents you've failed to notice, and that's all.
Yeah. See? Explain that.
Wish I could.
Rest him.
What?
Arthur, what are you doing?
All I know for sure is that I've lost both my parents to magic. It is pure evil. I'll never lose sight of that again.
I've turned Arthur against it forever. You'll never know who I really am.
You've lied to me all this time.
I am indebted to you, Merlin. It is once again clear to me that those who practice magic are evil and dangerous. And that is thanks to you.
I used to think I was cursed.
That I could help.
And now I realize that I have a gift. I understand what my life is for and why I am this way. Magic isn't just a part of me. It is me. It's... that's who I am.
Will you ever tell Arthur?
I would like him to know. To see, just once.
What do you think he'd do?
There's no point in thinking about it. It's never going to happen.
I don't want you to change.